branch. State media report that 7 Turkish soldiers were killed near Afrin. 5 of the deaths came when a Turkish tank was destroyed by a missile. Turkey launched its offensive more than 2 weeks ago in an effort to oust the Kurdish YPG. This video purports to be of Kurdish forces destroying a Turkish tank north of Afrin. We have not been able to independently verify it. Turkey considers the YPG terrorists, but they've been a key U.S. ally in the fight against